Good morning, everyone. Today, we would like to talk about NFT, blockchain, ownership, authentication, and its future. NFT is one of the hottest topics in the world. However, the concept is very elusive and difficult to understand. We are very upset about this situation. Anyhow, we should explore the identity of NFT in order to enter into another world. What is the definition of the NFT? We may go to the Wikipedia's definition, which explained to us the following explanation. A non-fungible token, NFT, is a unique and non-interchangeable unit of data stored on a digital ledger, blockchain. NFTs can be associated with easily reproducible items such as photos, videos, audio, and other types of digital files as unique items, analogous to a certificate of authenticity, and use blockchain technology to give the NFT a verified and public proof of ownership. Copies of the original file are not restricted to the owner of the NFT, and can be copied and shared like any file. The lack of interchangeability, fungibility, distinguishes NFTs from blockchain cryptocurrencies, such as Bitcoin. It is still confusing. To make it short, it is a kind of authentication system for the digital assets which will be differentiated from the previous assets. In the past, the ownership and authentication depended on the authority of the centralized authority because there was no mechanism to provide its authentication. However, thanks to the blockchain, which ultimately opened the new world, it means that the past order will be remodeled and it will accelerate the globalization of the world, which means the previous authority will be passed away. In this regard, the NFT will have a huge impact on the renovation of the previous the world. However, here, we would like to focus on the practical matters. The implication of the NFT will be summarized as follows. 1. Authentication of the digital asset. 2. A process of the establishment of the trading of assets in the digital world. 3. Change of the paradigm. 4. Speed up process toward the digitalization. 5. Compromise and balance with the pre-existing order in the physical world. In this context, the special artworks in the digital world will become important assets which did not used to be traded, but now traded. For example, the resale royalty right was not recognized in the most countries even if some countries recognized it. Now, thanks to the digital world and blockchain, the trace of the ownership has been possible, and it makes it possible to trade the digital assets and request the royalties, etc. However, please keep in mind that in this process, the pre-existing order should be respected, especially for the copyrights, etc. Regardless of these critical points, the NFT will fit the globalization, which means the decentralization and a facilitator to the global trade. In this stage, we should learn the digital assets, blockchain, and its huge impacts on the pre-existing order of the world. The important issues of the trade of the NFT will be summarized as follows. The NFT will be a major asset which will be freely traded in the circumstance which the subsequent legal frame will be implemented on a worldwide scale. Keep in mind the guarantee of some safeguards for the perfect rights such as the involvements of all the related copyright holders, and any possible flaws in terms of ownership, etc. The existing second guarantee, if any, for any defect of the NFT. The recognition of the existence of the uncertainty in relation to the NFT. The checkpoint of dealing with the NFT in the legal perspective will be follows. 1. Does the alleged owner of the NFT have a legal ownership? 2. Does the blockchain system have a reliable credibility? 3. What or how can I claim if the NFT pose a legal problem? 4. Did I evaluate the NFT, taking into consideration the possible legal problem? 5. Did I evaluate correctly the value of the NFT in terms of legal and business perspective and others as well? 6. Others. In this regard, at this time, we need to have more positive approach to the NFT which will become more important assets because the online world will be more dominant over the physical world, along with more attention to NFT market and the attitude of learning actively the NFT business sectors.